Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Yoshi, and if you may or may not have noticed, I was inactive for a long time because my channel was hacked, and then my computer crashed, and then just a bunch of it's just so stressful, all the stuff that just kept happening. So I'm finally back, and if you came to my channel, you probably came to my channel to watch tutorials on Modio, modding game saves. I'm going to be modding game saves and giving it to you guys maybe monthly. I might also do some Call of Duty content, like top 3 plays, commentaries like this one, Dark Souls, Skyrim, Fallout, just a mix of games. And if you would like to see a different game that I haven't said, or if I'm not producing game content you would like to see, like for example, Evil Within, it's a new horror game that was out last year, something like that. It's pretty good, I have it, I'm playing a little bit into that, so just let me know in the comments what you guys would like to see, if you want to see more modding game saves, more modding tutorials, more Call of Duty commentaries, more Call of Duty content, more walkthroughs and tutorials on games, like RPG games, like how to find hidden weapons in Skyrim. And I'm also going to be bringing some content with collaborations from other YouTubers, like for example, if I would do a Borderlands 2 co-op playthrough with I don't know, a friend. That's just an example, I don't know if I'm going to do that or not. So if you're a YouTuber looking to do some collaborations to help your channel grow, I have a small fan base, I guess, to explain it. I have 700 subs. I don't know how many of you guys are still active, so let me know by leaving a like and comment. And as I said, if this isn't content you like to enjoy watching, I have a mix of content I'm going to be uploading. And if you guys haven't already, I'm leading a team called Snow. So check them out, they're going to be in the description below. I'm also learning to edit, that's going to be in the description below. And then shout out to Frozen for designing my new banner and my Twitter header for my comeback. He's my personal designer, make sure you check him out. He has really, really cheap, high quality GFX. He can do 3D, he can do manipulation, 2D, AVIs, which is logos basically. So he's going to be in the description below too. Really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, I'm going to be uploading a whole lot more content. And if you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Alright guys, I think I covered all the important things I wanted to talk about in this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like and comment. And as always guys, take it easy.